Hello.
Hey. Hey, man. Hey, guys.
Yep.
Watch your gameplay. I think I sounded better.
Did you ever hear about the tragedy of Darth Plagueis the Wise?
I never tried spy before. Let me try. Let me think of a. Let me try. Let me try the one where you've seen what he's done to our colleagues. He could be you. Worst of all, he could be any one of us. He could be in his very womb. It could be you. It could be me. It could even be.
Gentlemen. It's could totally you. You sound pretty sus right now.
You know, I got one. Let me try a spy. Scout. I don't even know where to start with you. Do you even know who you're talking to? Yo, what's up? Do you have any idea? Any idea who I am? Basically, kind of a big deal. You listening? Okay. Grass grows, birds fly, sun shines, brother. I hurt people. I'm a force of nature. If you were from where I was from, you'd be fucking dead. Woo! How was that? Fly.
God damn it.
Oh. Sure, I don't mind. I can do both anyway. I don't mind. I'm watching it.
Yeah, I'm kind of doing my own thing right now.
Let's see. Professor.
Oh, I probably should have gone sniper in this map.
Ah! never gets old.
The control point is being contested.
Sorry, if you were wondering why he was screaming, it's because I was imitating this video here. I like
Yo,
this guy.
Purple range. Yeah.
I love this guy. He's great.
Wait,
you know what?
Who did?
Doctor! Are you sure this will work? I have no idea! Alright, let me try that stupid line. Brutus! Jesus, what was that? What was that? That literally startled me. Oh my god. Why'd you do it like that? You startled me immensely there. Jeez. You know, I still have lies. When it comes to the doctor and his crazy things he does in life, he will go for life and death to get his job done. Like, but why would a doctor to death yet be afraid to die? Guys, what? I have a question. Why would a doctor drive around to death, but be afraid to die?
Because they're dumb and stupid.
Listen. Think about it. Why would they be afraid? Yet they're so close to it. They don't care about it. Yeah, they do. Think about it. I just tried to be dramatic. The music.
What is?
Oh, Carl, have you ever heard of SMG4 before? And have you ever seen his TF2 video?
Mm-hmm. Carl, are you on YouTube right now? Are you streaming on YouTube?
My boy.
Hearing my voice.
you see what I did there, Spark? My boy.
Yeah, I get it.
Hey, I'm sure you might know this reference. Why would a doctor drive around in death, but be afraid to die?
One Piece?
No! It's the Sonic Adventure 2 fan, whatever you call it.
The Snap Cube one?
Snap Cube one, yeah.
Hello, what did I miss?
I don't remember that.
Jesus, we're getting a collection of reunited friends right now.
Hey, Giga. What's up, Carlo?
Hey, Bluey.
Oh, hang on. Who are we playing?
All right, Giga, what are you streaming? Who wants to be a millionaire?
I'm just, I wasn't streaming anything. I was asking a question from the Snapcube video. Like, I was doing, why would a doctor thrive around in death, yet be afraid to die?
Yeah. Look, I long for the day when our videos eventually reach, like, their quality.
Yeah, I'm playing Blizzard at 6.
Mom! Hey,
there we go. Let me
out. Okay, which shotgun is that? Gun. Ooh, oh! So you're lobotomizing yourself.
Oh, shit!
What can I do today? You know what? I am so gonna regret this today. So I'm gonna be doing Sparky. I'm Sparky Giga. That's me. That's me. I meant to say it's Sparky and Blue. I'm gonna be restreaming the Mighty Number 9 again.
Nice.
Number 9. I ask why?
Because I have not even finished. I had so much trouble. No, because I had so much trouble with the final boss. I want to end this right now.
All right. Let's make sure that let's kill it properly this time.
Okay. Okay. Here's the hoping you don't suck at the game.
Metal.
At least.
Let's go. Everything better.
Don't suck. The difficulty is much more harder than Mega Man 2 and 3. No, Mega Man 3.
Come on, it can't be that bad.
Have you played any of the Mega Man games?
Yes, I played.
I was talking to Streaks.
Oh.
Well, no, but I'm just saying, it can't be that bad.
Try playing some of those games first and then trying to compare it. Because I have played quite a few of the original Mega Man games, and they are hard as balls.
See, my new engine is not going to cost that bad.
I just can't do 8. I mean 9. And I'm still trying. Oh no, the controls are messed up. Hold up.
The controls are messed up.
Oh, never mind. I was about to ask, like, wait, that's the final boss?
No, I'm in the main menu, like, the character's left screen. My controllers are messed up again. Hold up, give me a second.
Oh, no. Oh, okay.
It happened from time to time.
Come on, I'm so close to being an elite defender. So, yeah, plus, fun more drones is paying.
Like, what?
Okay, I just got my elite defender. Spotify, bullshit. Does it still take YouTube links? So what about the other ones that do? Do you have those?
Okay, let's see. Let me try again. See if it works.
Okay. Take your time.
Yeah, the Elite Defender is going pretty crazy.
Okay. Take your time trying to refine these controls, because this is an important moment.
Oh, come on. Now the controls won't press. Hold up.
Can I fit a monkey buck? Dude, I can't.
Oh, I have an idea.
Oh, God, this is... For the second
half. You'd have to use your keyboard?
No. I'm not used to that. Because, like, I don't feel I can be used to it, but I'm just, this is not my thing. And like, when it's a computer, when there's a game like this. Hold on, I gotta exit and then come back.
Anything in third land as a war.
And I don't mean the. This...
Holy shit! That's pretty easy. Round 63.
Oh, it's on Dolphin. So.
Double fortified. The lit tender is going crazy.
Okay.
Please fork now. I don't want to go through the experience of having to go around in circles. Man, can I not use the X button? I'm pressing the button, X button. Skip. Skip. I can't even press the start button.
The function of command is the other thing. Well, it does move faster. This helps me do this.
Press the start button.
So let me try to take out DS for
you. Actually, Dark Shift.
Have you tried turning it off and on again?
Really?
I don't know. I'm just trying to make content.
I know. But still, it doesn't help. You know what? Never mind. You're trying, though. I can't get mad at that. This has just never experienced this problem that much before.
Go, Elite Defender popping off.
Oh, wait, wait, wait.
Okay, there we go.
Controller layout.
Right. Who's supposed to give an Apache Dark Ship?
What the?
He got off a while ago. I don't think he
wants
to.
Yeah,
he dipped.
Oh. Dude. He's busy. He's playing with his friends right now.
Everything alright, Giga Boy?
Yep, I'm trying here.
Alright, no pressure.
It's not you. I just really want to get this madness over with and not in my face ever again.
Then do it.
I'm trying.
Oh, I'm just
kidding.
Yeah, I meant to sound like that.
No. I was just trying to do a thing.
Okay, let's see. Please. Control. Work with me.
Should I give the sniper? Oh, wait. No, I can't get a sniper yes. Enough.
Finally working?
Got it.
Wait.
Oh, which one's the final boss?
Let's go, skip. I'm not going. I don't want to go through that story. I already saw it, buddy. Skip. I know, buddy. I want to regret this. Where we go?
You are the hateful girl.
Yeah. Hold on a second. I don't like the voices. I forgot about that. Oh, I can't even fix that.
Hello, Albert.
Hold on.
You must deal with it.
So
no, I will never deal with that.
You hate my girl. You hate them.
There we go.
You need to aim over the fence.
You must switch it to Nihongo.
Oh. I thought it was the Japanese audio then. Oh, I forgot to press the X button. I mean, the A button, I mean. Apply all. Wait a minute. Okay, thank God.
I'm gonna go, guys.
Alright, see you, Dustin.
Alright, bye, guys. Have fun.
Stay.
Bye. Do this. Please. Win. I need to win.
Let's go kick some ass.
Oh,
I do like.
Am I the only one who thinks this game could have been actually really good?
Oh
no!
Oh, you've got to be kidding me! Me, the real life Transformers back. Oh god!
Let's go.
The proper term is GoBot, thank you.
Ah! No! How did you get by that? I'm trying here!
How do you keep getting hit?
How does that wave dash work exactly?
There's a thing you can do, it's called dodging!
Get out of the way from me, dammit!
Just gone.
I can't see. The way, I can't see where they're shooting. It's too small.
You have health packs, right?
Thank you.
You did pack health packs with you, right?
Am I done? Yes. Hey, what do you got? I want to be out of here.
Well, this is a really open map.
Bro, guys.
Freaking map for Quincy. Yeah.
This is one of the craziest Team Fortress 2 fights I've seen so far.
Even though it's really expensive. See, it's like usual. A monkey.
Those are his bombs.
No.
What else should I use? What else should I use?
And then you do it again. You gotta get real close to get it right.
Am I the only one that
noticed? It was tricky at first, but then I got used to it.
Am I the only one who's noticing, like, the end?
This is like the moment the I gotta do. This is something I gotta do. I gotta get real close here. Because if I step back far away, they'll come back. Like this, hold up, let me show you. Oh, I know what to do here, hold up.
Make them come towards you to make a bridge.
Yeah, go like this, hold up. You see what I mean, Lil? See what I mean? If I don't get close by, it'll do that.
Oh, okay.
Oh. Also, am I the only one?
Right here, Lil. See, it disappears, but look. See what I mean?
Oh. Yeah.
And yeah, I gotta find a way to use it. I know a way. It's been a while since I've done this, but I can't remember the weapon choice. Let's go with this one.
Go, I've got my wall of fire.
Fire beam.
That's not it. It's not it. Hold up.
Damn it. I leaked two blue. Oh, wait. I'm
trying to think of which one it was. I can't remember.
Try all of them.
Iron Man. I think I remember. No. It's been a while since I've been. I just can't remember what each of them do.
Lightning beams.
Got it.
I just like how me and Brevin had the same thought. Medic
juice. I gotta do this. No!
Medic juice. Also, am I the only one that's getting facehugger vibes from the square cube guys when they move around like that?
What'd you say?
But
I don't know.
You know, like those technological, digital tentacle cube things? Like, I don't know. Oh no, I'm getting a lot of face hugger vibes.
I thought I was gonna get squished. I'm good. I thought I was gonna get squished there for a second.
They don't grab onto people.
No, don't!
Pretty sure there are consent laws for that.
You can do this. Freedom!
Shortcut!
Shit, I like your green glow.
Your health pack's around, right?
Yes, health! I need help, thank you! I need help.
Yes, food!
Okay, hey, random broken game mechanics.
Don't worry, we're good.
Yeah, I'll commit. So I can get
there. We go.
We good? Okay.
I got this.
Drug dealer.
You know what to do here?
Why, actually?
Shit, it's
just like.
Hold on, doing a drug dealer. You can't do a berserker brew. Let's go.
Okay, good. Wait, no, I forgot. Not yet.
Cells?
It's been a while, so it's not my fault. It's going to take some time to get down here.
Wait, cells?
See, look how slow this. Look all how slow right, those down.
The TMNT elevator theme.
Alert. Our control point. Look how slow this goes down. Which,
does anybody have any of those games? Because I'd love to play them.
Whoa, I leaked a lot of blue.
No, no! Ah! Get away from me. Building a sentry. Can't see it. Get away from me.
You have extra health packs on you, right?
Yes, I know.
Come on, you have.
Wait.
Come on. Look, you can't have a Mega Man like game without E tanks.
There are no E tanks.
You're a real idiot not to have one of those.
Well, there is. I can't even get you, not even allowed to save them. When you die, you're not allowed to save them.
Yeah, Big Man 8.
I can't get in!
What are you, chicken?
I'm trying to die!
It's one of the worst parts of the game.
You can do... I know it's possible!
This
game is glitchy enough.
Wait a minute, that thing that was holding me, was I supposed to get in there before the thing fell out of the screen? Oh my god.
Yep.
I don't know.
You were supposed to do that. Great.
Now I gotta die. I'm supposed to die here. You're not, because remember that thing that just fell all the way down to the ground just now? I was supposed to get through it while the thing was sliding down. And now I can't. I need to have that with me. When I was sliding down before I got a screen. Now I gotta die!
No!
Wait, no.
Does it save?
And guess what? No, yes, it does. But guess what? I don't have my E-tanks with me now when I die.
What?
Look at the top left. There was a blue sphere. Look, these are E-tanks. If I die, they
That's
don't recover.
Dumb.
Well, looks like the rules just screwed you.
Okay, you want to just stay on that spot?
Thank you, buddy.
This isn't someone trying to be the predecessor of Mega Man. This is Mega Man. This is Warp in Mega Man's clothing.
I mean, you're not wrong about that.
This is robot hell.
Nothing but robot hell.
Okay, just stay on the right side right there.
Oh, I almost forgot to mention.
We can make sure we don't have to do that shit again.
Oh, I almost forgot to mention there are also instant kills here in this that the bosses have.
Because of course there are.
Yeah, of course there are.
Is that the spot?
I was supposed to have that. You saw that? I was supposed to have that with me. If that falls down, there's no chance we can get back up there like that.
Fucking pissed.
Don't worry, I know what to do here.
And the other way is to dash if the walls are off these moving, stay moving like.
You can dash.
When you do that, you can
dash.
Halo, which.
Ah, I'm good.
Wave dash.
And also set the bonfire.
I gotta shoot him.
How are you supposed to shoot it? You can't. You're not close enough.
I can't look.
Oh. The control point is being
captured. Oh, I gotta find a way to get through.
Phase.
Ow!
You're almost there.
I got a weapon for this.
We need something triumphant in the background for him to cheer him on. Anybody have any ideas for tracks?
Local cell phone.
No.
I have a couple ideas.
Oh yeah, I never did.
One of the local cell towers had a glitch, that's why I dropped out of the call.
There, you're through. Get there.
It's much better.
I was supposed to shoot directly
one of the
up.
Cell towers glitched a moment ago, so I literally had to turn off my data and turn it back on. Frozen over and slick out here.
Gravity
loves it. Some
yes, health.
Look, it's frozen over and slick out here.
Okay, dude. Here we go. There's nothing. No, I got it.
You see how much ice is on the ground where I'm at?
Okay, I gotta try that again.
Do you see all the ice guys?
Yes, we do.
I can do this.
It's freezing wherever we are.
Ice,
wherever we are as well.
Further than
you know what? I'm gonna use the fire blast or whatever you call it.
Who else joined? I got it. Oh,
exterminate. Exterminate.
A lot of ice. Even up the water.
This is hard. I don't like that little. It's like Mega Man when you try to get time not to bump the ceiling and make you fall down immediately. Yes. This extra health, I need that. Thank you. But it won't be enough to actually have me lift and find a boss now. I made it.
Here we are.
Boss.
What is that thing?
I don't can't remember.
It says something called Trinity.
Oh, now I forgot I'm gonna go backwards.
So it's the violet devil.
I wonder how cold it is out here. Let me check real quick.
Magenta.
Okay. Yes!
I'm checking how cold it is right now.
Get away from me!
Will any of your special weapons help with this?
Yeah, no. It's just the same damage as the same thing I'm having. This is a lot faster anyways. As you can see, no! Come on!
Is it healing itself?
It's a darkness. Probably should have dodged that. Hey, I'm just saying, you probably should have dodged that.
Help me live! Thank you.
They're summoning zombie BFBs.
No! Oh, come on!
Why did you jump in front of that?
Find the pattern and anticipate.
That's how cold it is, guys.
No! This is weird.
Oh, man. For my
That's
infinity.
How cold it is well, where I'm at.
Look at the price side.
I still got one life.
You better make it count.
I'm trying. This is stupid. I hate this game. I'm not giving up.
You can do this.
I know.
You better.
Okay. Just find
the pattern.
26 feels like 19 degrees. That's how cold it is where I'm at.
Oh, I got to fix that.
It's 6 degrees where I'm at.
Really?
26 degrees Fahrenheit and feels like 19.
Wait.
There, as it is dropping its digital shit.
Hey, Carlo, what are you doing tomorrow?
See? Look, you're finding the pattern.
I know. Thank you. Yeah, thank you, Gabe. But I hate this shit when it comes to actually getting the hits connected
Carlo,
on me.
When do you would you want to play Team Fortress 2 with me? I've downloaded a while ago. I just haven't gotten around to playing
it. Get me up there.
I don't think I did. I don't think you sent me one request yet, but I think my Steam username is linked to my Discord.
I hate you so much. I hate you so much.
You usually add me, Carlo, via
He died again, didn't he?
I'm not giving up.
I literally got zero lives
on my about
this
section.
This is literally going to be to make Super Mario Brothers.
Well, yeah, you better make it count, otherwise I'm going
to
be...
If I lose all my lives, I go all the way back to the beginning. That's fucking Super Mario Brothers and Mega Man. Bullshit. And Sonic. And I'm not dealing with that.
I literally have my username for my Steam literally listed in my Discord about me. You can just look me up and add me that way if you need to.
No, I didn't even hit him! No, why? I hate his patterns!
My Steam name is literally in my Discord profile. I'll just screenshot and send it to you. I'm on my phone right now, so I can't really do that right now.
I'm doing it!
You're at least half down. You can do this, man.
My Steam name is literally in my Discord about me section. Let me just screenshot and send it
to you. Holy shit.
That's the other direction. Why? I'm not gonna lose. This is the part I hate the most.
Twitter that hasn't updated my follower count on this is weird.
What? What did it even do?
Fuck you!
There's actually most of my socials right there.
Looks like you're gonna have to restart the entire game again.
We can do this, dude.
Oh, never mind.
Yeah, this is like the worst.
Yeah, I just need to start a screenshot, Carlo, with my Twitch, my my Twitter, my Xbox for PC, Game Pass, Game
there
thing
we
for
go.
PC, my YouTube, and my Steam. It really has everything right there.
Man, what a lively discussion this is.
Yeah, my Steam name is Kevin Dragon Blake 51. Yeah. It would just be easier for you to send me the request, and then I could just literally pull up Steam when I get back, a little later when I get back inside.
Just showing the cards, Rip, just playing this. Bit.
Yeah, right now I'm outside, chatting with you guys, I cannot get yelled at for talking loud.
I mean, hey, the theme may not work for the, may not work for this game, but yes, hey, yes. It's encouragement.
There is no encouragement to shitty games like this one.
The reason I'm outside in this cold ass weather.
Why, dude? Why, dude? You got knocked down, but you're fucking fat. You're getting back up again, so that's something.
We can't afford them.
I'll confirm once I get inside. Literally, I'm on my phone right now. I can't chat with you guys inside. I literally have to be outside to chat. Because 7 o'clock, my Pacific time is literally
try the
when
beam.
I have to start quieting down. No, not
or you could just
that.
Do that.
I know what. Okay, here we go.
The only reason I'm in the voice
or
chat is
you could just do that
on a smoke break. Oh. Yeah, the only reason I'm outside right now, Carlo, and on this call is because I'm outside
these guys.
And having a smoke break.
You're fucking mad.
Oh wait, I gotta do this.
I'm speaking like crazy.
When I go back in, I'm gonna have to leave the call again.
I have an idea, hold up. Oh, I forgot I can't do it like that.
I'm
I gotta
sure
do the timing
though,
just right.
I'll accept it when I get in.
Gotta do it just right.
When I rode the bike.
Oh, I got it.
What's up, George?
Yeah. What's up?
Ah, nothing much. We're just watching multiple streams, actually. Carlo's actually doing decent at Team Fortress 2.
Yeah, I just beat the
bathroom. Go downstairs.
Yeah, doing town center on Fortress
yes.
2.
And right...
It's essentially... when you go to, like...
Oh, by the way,
right now,
on Christmas Day,
yeah, right now
after,
we're just watching Giga.
On
well,
Christmas Day,
trying to make
after,
it to the final boss again.
On Christmas Day, after I do all the present related stuff, I'm going to be probably streaming on Twitch on that day.
Really? At least I got help, at least. Someone.
A little bit of
how
health.
Do this time?
You know what to do here. You know what to do here. Because
yeah,
you can keep your E-tanks.
I know.
It's something.
It's gotta be sure not to make sure this thing doesn't fall down off screen. This pillow right here.
So, in other words, don't fuck this up.
Just stay
on
the right side.
I might lose my E-tank now. Damn it.
Guys, it's misting again. This ice is gonna get more slippery by tomorrow.
That is correct.
Frick, it's cold.
There, you're at the spot. You're at the spot.
Dude, you're at the spot. What are you doing?
There's an item right there. I can get it.
All right, I gotta get off the call, guys, and go inside. It's getting cold.
Can you let me
through?
All
right.
Phase
through.
I'm trying.
Right.
Get away from it!
All right, guys.
Yes!
See you, Cody.
You
did.
I got three lives. I just noticed. Okay.
Cheat the system.
Your pick. And you can't win? Cheat.
But I need this. Wait, wrong.
Not enough to abuse the system.
I'm trying to find a way to... Dang it!
Just use some of your special weapons.
I am, but this is the only good way to do it, honestly. I'm just not used to while in the air.
Okay.
Yeah, I made it. Yes. Wait, oh wait, no,
please.
No. I forgot. Yes, you gotta help.
Alright, let's go.
Trying to get him so it doesn't get in my way.
Oh shit,
does anyone have some good Mega Man tunes that are on Spotify that we can use?
Yeah.
Dang it, this stuff.
I'm gonna start using a brief number.
Okay. I forgot to use that. No! Oh, I'm good.
And you forgot to use.
You're okay. You're good.
Yeah, so I have to use my camo.
Bombs.
Bombs everywhere.
Oh, look at that. I got full health. Yes! With three lives.
You didn't go through with the bit. I am sad.
I know, and I loved it.
What is this weird virus thing?
I don't know. I think it's basically Dr. Wily, but corrupt.
Looks like Sigma's crackhead cousin.
Sigma
I said Sigma, but yes.
They got a sentry up on the
Okay.
What'd you think I was saying?
I don't know, but it probably was on a t-shirt somewhere.
They're coming for a second.
Oh, that was because I thought I was going to hit her. I mean her.
Oh, really? Do you want to show the stupid sound clip that I found for your streaks?
Sure.
Go ahead, put it in the chat. People will think very low of me after saying it.
All right, where is it?
Yes, where? Yes, I'm doing good.
Finally, I DM'd it to you, remember?
Fine play. Right. Thank you for that support.
All right. Which was it again?
The Sega one.
All right.
For some moments here. We can do this.
I feel like only a select few people in the server can use it. So take advantage of the power when necessary.
I will, if I can.
Chat.
I can do this.
I'm just gonna put this in general because I don't know. Because I'm scrolling through the meme chat and I can't find it. So I'm just gonna put it in VC commands.
Only a select few.
Oh! Yeah, that was close. I forgot about that.
Alright, you can do it. You can do it. You know the pattern now.
Nope, dang it. Somewhat.
Entering.
Dogs.
Oh, I was so close.
Okay, now he's going to her second phase.
Wait, there's phases?
Yes. It's like Dr. Wily, what did you expect?
He even go as far as to make the point.
Dr. Okay, Wily.
Dr. Wily.
Don't make me mad.
Dr. Wily.
It messes up my game.
Okay, I'm sorry. That's one of the two things I do on this server. Make jokes and sometimes voice act.
Okay, that was close.
Yeah, I make jokes and animate, so there's that. Ding.
We all have our talents.
Dang it.
Okay. Yeah, look, he's almost done. You see?
No! Ah! Oh, that was close. I'm about to get hurt.
He's almost dead. Don't you fuck this up.
You got him.
I'm trying, but just because I hit her, all her health, doesn't mean she's asking to stay out.
That's a she?
Wait,
it's just corrupted power. Dang it, I'm a tank.
Really applauding.
Okay. I can do this! Where's it gonna go? Almost there! Yes! But she's not out yet.
You run around a lot and hit her.
She's not out yet.
Is that the Master Core?
I don't know. This is what it looks like.
Health, please!
Why do. Actually, you know what? That's not too far off. Why does it look like...
Yeah, that actually looks a little cooler.
I mean, yeah. It kind of reminds me... You know, now that I think about it, it kind of reminds me of that one boss in Kirby Dream Land.
Ah!
Okay. Or any of the Mario and Luigi final bosses.
I mean, true.
If anyone remembers those games.
I do. I play that as a kid.
Thank you, because those games were fire.
I know. I even played the remakes. What's happening?
Oh dear God, she's spitting at you.
She's spitting at you.
God damn it,
trick there. I got the trick. I got, oh my God, I discovered a trick that can make it work out. No! Oh, guess what? Now I gotta go all the way back to the first phase.
Does it?
Yes!
Well, hey, you at least know, you at least know what to do for the first phase.
You
at least know what to do for the first phase. Hey, at least you know what to do for the first phase.
It better help me out with that. This defense power up. Yep, it works out well. Oh, that's a mid defense power. Look at that. I barely lost like 30% there from the one hit. Okay. Oh, the power was wearing off. Okay, next up, let's do this. Thank you.
So whoops.
Yes, got it.
You got to.
Okay, Sam, be careful. Do this. I'm gonna do this from now on. No dash. It makes me keep pressing the X button over and over. Or I'm just gonna have to not do that. Nah, I don't care. I can do this.
Oh, you fucked this up.
Trying not to. No, get up there.
And
I couldn't get up there. No, move. No.
Well, what just happened?
My charger messes up. Takes me to a CMD screen. I think it's saying my charger is like has an error inside. You know, who has a battery? Who has a charger? A computer charger that so takes you to a randomly takes you to a CMD every time. Randomly.
Thanks I can't relate battery. To that. I can't Never relate mind. To that. But if you're talking about controller charges, that that's annoying.
No, it's the computer charger.
Oh. Well,
no. Oh, thank you so much. I put in all that effort just to get ruined.
Again.
By the CMD.
Wait, DeviantArt's going the YouTube route now?
Hey, Heavy, I've got work for you and Sasha.
I don't know whether to feel sad or just want to laugh.
What site is it? What site is doing it? Download YouTube videos on the internet through YouTube and be downloader.
In the cell game.
I thought it was in the lower part. Dang it, I missed something. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go.
think I actually have far better.
I forgot to do that. Dang it, I messed up. That's my dad. On me.
Nah. You good. Just...
Every time you feel a bit stupid about a gaming decision, just play that clip I put it posted.
We got the wings on the dream, now galaxy nova.
I was close. If I got one hit left there, I would have gotten out for sure.
Yo, look where this guy right here. Yeah, it's
that. I literally got the item there, and I don't want to waste it. It'll be lost for good. Yes. Okay, now I can. Oh, this lit. Finally. Okay, I can use the. I can use the E tank. This is to keep myself safe.
All right. Great, guys. Let's take this. Good.
Be right back, guys. Let's go.
Hey, I can do this. Please.
Roxy made it to the second phase, or is this the third phase?
Wait, there's three phases to this shit?
Come on.
Yep, ready to apparently, go.
Oh, wait,
apparently the next final boss are our phases. Back, guys.
I got the trick from that, yes. This is what you gotta do to make it happen. We can make it work. Okay. Where to go? Oh. Here we go. No, please.
Really? Couldn't even pop. Four or five.
Don't die on me, man. I'm not meant to die here. Can I shoot here? I can't shoot here. I thought I could.
I'm back in OG. And wow, this plant thing's really kicking your ass, dude.
You think I don't know that? I'm trying.
You're doing so good, Vita.
Shut up. Did I look good at all to you?
Well,
did
you
that,
just got
that,
your ass
right there. Look good. There.
Well, on the bright side, at least you got further into that.
No! I don't. Okay, I'm just gonna use the dash, wave, the down dash, whatever you call it. Okay. Uh-oh. I know. Get to an upgrade station. Okay. No, they didn't get hit, so I can still do this. Ah! Let's go. When I do that?
Nine as bad as people say it is. Hello?
No, I'm not.
I'm making Christmas music.
Yeah,
hello?
I'm just,
is this on? Hello?
I'm just animating this bit before. I'm just animating this bit, and I'm glad I'm like halfway done with it. I'm with it because tomorrow's gonna be my B day, and that's gonna be fun.
Wait, it's your birthday tomorrow?
Yeah.
I was trying to ask if I was trying to ask something. Is Mighty Number 9 as bad as people say it is?
Yes. Oh, I'm playing it, and guess what? There, like I said, there was one stage where you have to
You know how every Mega Man game you have to go, you always go, right to get to the stage, to get to the final boss. Like the stage is always the boss.
Can't hear you.
Kinda.
Hold up. Someone didn't hear me. I said, remember in every Mega Man game, there's always a boss where that's always in the right side. You gotta keep going to the right to make it.
Okay.
Yeah. Apparently, there was an enemy. I can't remember. There was an enemy called a boss. I can't remember his name. He's like a ranger shooter, and you have to go random. You gotta go to random places in his stage to find him, and then if you beat him while you go to these random places, you will actually be able to fight him. You don't have to do, you can't explore to actually reach him. You got to keep shooting him where he's hiding and shooting him. I don't like it. Oh yeah, there's also instant kills in this game, but that bosses me. And that's the worst of this game. Come on.
Yeah, we'll play. Yeah, we'll figure out how to win something.
I literally downed that. We down wave dash that. Why? Did that hold it too long enough?
Thank you for life. Think that's
slow. Well, in terms of night lightning, who do you call that? Let's let the fact that that's 7, but. Look. One.
Okay.
You win the games now. You die.
Dang it. Let's do this.
Let me just add in this frame. And tomorrow I have. And tomorrow, I'm not even gonna animate. I'm just gonna relax on my B-Day.
Who it is?
Do it.
Oh boy.
Oh, hey, it's Lord.
Yes!
What the? Hold on, let me turn you up because I can barely hear you.
I'm good amount of health. Wait. Continue. Greed is good.
Have a bonus. Looks like I'm gonna have to lower the bot.
Please! Give me a miracle here!
That looks good!
Come on, give me my radar scanner.
Okay. Doing good so
dude,
far.
Dude, that looks pretty. That looks pretty close.
Her face gave me a couple of problems. If you haven't noticed. Let's go,
mate. I could tell. Who is not ready?
Really? No! Now I gotta use it.
Let's go. Wait. How did you do that to FL Studio?
FL Studio 21 new update lets us customize a theme.
That's crazy. Is that it?
Yep.
It looks like a turbo. It looks like Frost.
How's it going?
Also, try looking at speed run. Fixes you out.
Hey, somebody's using Clip Studio of Pain. Alright, I see you.
Okay. This is gonna take a while to finish now.
Edzord's doing what he does best.
Ooh.
Oh, we're in Belgium.
No!
Come on! I just wanted to try Belgium waffles.
Belgium is basically the inferior.
I can't even tell where he's gonna aim. Damn it. Come on.
Oh,
Dude, FL Studio, it's used by many big names. Soulja Boy, Alan Walker, Porter Robinson, Mattio, no. Deadmau5.
No, scared.
Like, even Avicii used it?
Wait, you actually did it? Oh, no. You're still...
You also gotta get primary mentor.
Okay, I'm actually doing perfect here.
Just concentrate, you can do this, man.
Just focus, and you should be fine.
Let's hope we can do this.
Is it like a thousand plus? Is that?
Where's he going? Oh! To the right.
You got to pull it and fuck you. Yeah, that's awesome, man.
Hey, Blue, does that look good to you?
No?
Let me see.
Honestly, dude, that really does. That really does, like, holy crap.
Upgrade to what now? Oh.
Got it going. Yeah!
I don't know. Upgrade to something defensive.
This is a freaking out.
Probably to that.
Okay.
Yo, let's go and find that command, sir.
Gotta go fast.
Okay.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Hide, cowards!
Yeah, I don't understand why people think of him as dumb. Like, yeah, he's...
No!
If anything, I see him as like...
Well, you got bodied again.
I don't know the word.
I sense like, his pain.
I see him as pretty excitable, if you know what I mean. Like, he gets very easily excited.
Hey, Giga, are you angry?
Leave me this. Thank you.
A lot of vibes.
Okay, let's see how that looks so far. Okay, that looks better, actually. Yeah, not really? Bad. Ah, Jesus. Let me just exit on this. Because tomorrow, I'm relaxing.
I'm a good team.
Hey, Heavy, it's Pauling. You're the only one I trust for this.
Oh. It's a real good fact.
I'm giving you a bonus.
Right, so you got the tax zone. Look at it.
Yeah, I'm not really big into Team Fortress 2. I'm more of an Overwatch guy, and even then, I don't really like that game, so...
I want your Team Fortress 2. Let's go, let's go,
let's go! Hi! I think, like, don't get mad at me when I say this, but I think the fandom is annoying.
Oh shit.
The TF2 fandom.
Oh, I was about to say, like, which fandom? Because there's a lot of fandoms that fall under that category.
Yeah, I don't mean they're toxic, it's just they're annoying. Like, I hate seeing them.
Look, there's no such thing as an entirely good fandom.
Hey, John, that one.
I mean, I don't care if you play the game, that's not what I'm saying.
Okay.
Okay, this is ripped some fortified beer.
Yes, four lives! Yes! I got full health here. No worries here. I hope.
You're not dealing with pyros, Carlo. At least you're not dealing with pyro.
Yeah. Come on, give me my Prince of Darkness.
I got the trick to get up here.
Pattern to everything.
Yep, I knew it! I knew it! Completed. Now I got five lives. Have a bonus.
Let's go, I've got my Prince of Darkness.
What?
Well, you officially got bodied by the wall.
Oh, I still got my item, my e-tank back though. Thank you, whatever. I can't remember that robot name. But I don't care.
Me either.
I just kept calling him medical aid.
I'm gonna have to call it medical aid. No, I'm gonna call it mechanic aid. Right.
Did I miss something?
Not much. Giga's still getting bodied by this level, and well, yeah, nothing too much other than Edward Drolin, which honestly looks pretty awesome.
Oh, it's not up here again. I tried.
No, for our first attempt, this is actually really well done.
I can't even get up there easily.
I just know that's going to be a lot better when he tries to draw it a lot more.
Just go through them, I don't care.
Honestly, like, this is a really good first attempt.
Okay, now. Dang it. I know the trick to this anyway.
I wonder how this drawing version of the cell is gonna look in HD quality, like 60 FPS. I don't know why.
I mean, I have the bot ready.
Thank you, buddy, for five lives.
I mean, true. Not to mention, we already did
the
whole text box bit and sound effects with placeholder music, and okay. Honestly, it really
I won't
fits.
Give up. I believe. Spies. I somewhat leave. Okay. Okay.
Let's see if there's anything I missed. Nothing I missed.
Did you say it's flash wave? The fuck?
Nope, that nothing I missed.
Right there.
Just use the missiles on the final boss. That's what the speedrun does.
So fly, you can watch it touch the sky.
Oh,
yeah, Gigaboy, you should use the missile so the speedrun's doing that. And in the second phase, they use the blade. And then the ground thing. Whatever the ramming thing is.
It has a name, I just can't remember. She's, like I said, the character just got corrupted. I don't know how. I think she just wanted more power.
Just look at the speed run. You have
destroyed him. Okay.
That looks amazing. Holy hell. Revan, you guys are gonna look at this. Holy crap.
Doing it.
Someone who's never drawn Sally before, like, this is really good.
Come on, just okay, you know this you're is just nailing the shooting style, but she looks like she just got out of a pool.
Speedrun, you're nailing the Sonic Channel style, by the way.
Yeah, it's my main style. Go!
Like fast, don't look back.
Yeah, I would never do a boss like this. Buster only.
Yes. Okay, we're not done yet.
Girl, we got the.
And I still got a good amount of health here.
Not the Team Neo pick.
I got a good amount of health to actually get well.
Name pending.
Use the blade.
There's no more chopping on it.
Also, yeah, for my guy, I think I'm gonna keep the crimson shoes. I think those fit a lot better.
Number 9. Wait. You're gonna use, like, special weapons? Cause, I mean, like...
Full power.
Definitely the ground thing, like, punchy thing, whatever. Looks like does a lot of damage to him, this thing. But here, use the scissors.
We're good here so far. No, wait. Here it is. Oh.
Just gonna take a look at what Ed is drawing before I go hit the hay. It's getting light on my end.
Come on.
No!
Yeah, maybe you don't want to lose. Probably look up the weakness for you today.
You're still making a new layer for each color, right?
I was like, wait, what are you doing with the guy there?
Okay.
Incoming! Ops breakers?
I need some metal!
Yes.
Come on, you can grab thing. Or whatever. Can I use the grab thing?
Nice! That looks really good, I'm not gonna lie. But, like for a guy who's never drawn Sally before, that looks pretty damn good. Can I draw Knuckles?
Yeah. Are you going to draw Cold Steel?
I'm doing so good so far!
No, stop it. We have not mentioned that here unless it's to make jokes.
Oh, sorry.
Do Nozzle.
Looks pretty good. Got
it. I don't.
Maybe. I mean, that's sort of his guy's design a bit.
I don't know.
I mean, if I want to make sprites of Edge's character, I'm probably just going to edit a bunch of Nozzle sprites.
True, you could just do that.
You can do blood.
I can do this! Please!
Just use, I don't know, whatever weapon. Speak to. Put Sora on this phase, and then, which is like on the ground, pissing blood. Use the punchy thing.
Okay, now what? What the heck happened? What is this?
I don't
this?
Think he has the back spikes.
What is
oh,
this?
No. Oh, if you're drawing Nozzle, well, he definitely has some big ass back spikes.
What is this? What is that attack? That is a crazy attack. I don't like that one bit.
Yeah, but this is just for reference.
Yeah.
Now, full disclosure, Streaks, is Nozzle going to show up in your show?
Nozzle going to show up. I would safely say, well, that's a possible maybe. Maybe it depends if the fans actually want him in the series.
We'll have to see, because in my project, he's at least going to get a cameo.
Because for my own thing, I'm not sure if people actually want to see Nozzle again. If I'm being honest.
Or maybe like as a flashback or something.
What do people have against?
You know what? Just in case, I probably should start community tab. Community tab to see if people actually do want him back.
I mean, you have the subscriber count, you can do that on your YouTube channel.
True.
No!
Let's be honest, that's much easier than starting a whole false internet petition. Well, not really. No, not yet. Think about maybe doing it tomorrow. Because right now, I'm letting people enjoy the early Christmas present I gave them, which was a teaser.
So, on this phase, use the missile. Wait, do you have a mic's crap?
Wait, security!
Jimmy's camera
doesn't
point at our
restaurant.
Yeah, why
would they want
to use
your camera?
It's America's
most boring and sad video still.
Get a look
at it. Ghost face?
Jimmy's
camera. Use the missiles?
Present this commander named a 200-minute foot massage from team. Just my number. Missiles?
Did you invaded.
What?
And Huh? No one.
So, does anyone here play any of the Cookie Run games?
No.
You said Pokemon games? I mean, I played Pokemon Dungeons.
I'm always having the time of...
Well, I think you said Cookie Run games.
I play shitty Pokemon, like, well, it's not shit, but they're going to have like, on like, really good.
Definitely adding this into stuff I was in because, yeah, I'm definitely in this meme.
Hold on.
I mean, yeah, it was.
Okay, let's back. Go back.
Use the missile.
Fly fast, down the back. Yeah. Yeah. Man, I'm all T-Bone.
Who summoned me?
I'm in the multi. Oh my god,
please get it this time. No hits.
Hold on.
Alright. You know what I'll do? Maybe I'll try drawing something.
They wanted it, so
there you go. There's your
Nazo. There's a Nazo sketch for you.
Have fun with that. Whoever is for Nazo,
that's me. That's me, Soggy SG. Yeah, that's hot. Oh. That shit's hot. I dig it.
Also, speaking of which,
appreciate
are you excited to go to George Mason next semester?
Yeah, about that. There's a chance I won't make it next semester.
It what?
I mean, I don't think I'll get rejected or anything, but it's just too late to sign up for the spring semester.
Oh. Okay.
I might have to wait until the fall.
It's all right. Well, then take this next semester, just take a break and reflect.
On what?
Everything that you've accomplished up to this point. Feel proud of yourself.
You mean everything that I survived up until this point?
Okay. Yeah. I mean, some of us still have to go through quite a bit in order to get their degrees. You should be kind of lucky you've already gotten this far.
I have a wealthy
suppose. Well, I never got my degree.
Wait, you didn't?
Oh.
Nah. Yeah. Apparently, I gotta wait a few more months. Like, the fuck?
Yeah.
Well, that's a new one.
Come on. You can do this.
Yeah.
Jeez, that was going to get touched. I was going to make contact with that. I don't want
it. When it comes to processing shit, Nova just happens to be the slowest thing in the universe. So, yeah.
Well, all right. Guess I'll have to take that into account when I eventually get my associate's degree. Speaking of which, what were you studying? I never got to ask, I think.
International studies. That was my degree. But I'm going to be changing it to something else.
Oh, okay.
I don't know. I feel like I chose the wrong degree.
You got the trick down. I get your trick down, buddy.
I feel like I chose the wrong degree, and it was too late for me to change it, so...
Yo, look at that face, though.
I mean, it wasn't too late. Like, I could change it if I wanted to. It's just that I already spent like 3 fucking years at Nova, and I didn't want to waste any more time. So, yeah.
You know what? That's actually pretty fair. You've already spent this much time on it. Might as well get something done.
Yeah.
You know what? Feel proud.
Yeah.
Okay.
I suppose. I don't know. That was almost too easy.
I'm supposed to be drawing Knuckles.
Fucking Sonic fans, you guys are the worst.
No! Ah!
You know what's funny? This is my first time drawing Nazo too.
Okay, I'm doing it!
You're experimenting a lot.
What? Honestly, dude, for someone who's never... Okay, seriously, dude, like, you never draw Sally, and you never drew Nazo, and yet... That you make this fire right here. Like, hold up.
Here's a tip. It's called references.
I mean, and also, I don't know if he does reference. Okay, yeah, he does. That. Never mind.
Referencing. That's what he does. Like, it's all just, you know, looking at images that you're trying to draw and, you know, taking in all the patterns and, like, the details and whatever.
True.
It is just basic art discipline. I wouldn't say it's basic, but it's basically what every artist does.
Look at that face, though. That looks...
I know, it's great.
You know what he looks like?
This looks pretty stressful.
It looks like his Wrath of Nazo.
Same thing. Verified, man.
Yeah, except without the weird triangle on his chest.
It's just there for some reason.
Wrath of Nazo is never happening, guys. Come on.
Look, that looks like him.
It really does.
I didn't even mean to. I wasn't trying to copy.
That's just an updated modern look for it.
You know, maybe you shouldn't go inside the boss. It's more big damage.
We didn't get to see what Chaos
Nazo could
do.
Also, yeah, it wasn't those socks there. He actually had some rings around him. He didn't have those. See?
Yeah.
No, even in his original design, he didn't. I think. Go back and check.
Why?
The kiwi.
In the original, yeah.
That
was the perfect form that had the weird bolts around him.
Turn it dashed into this thing.
Okay, my bad.
Oh. I'll get to that later, PS5. I'll get to that later.
You have PS5.
Yeah, I do.
Done.
He does.
Yeah, I do. Don't any of you guys?
He does. He does have a PS5.
What are you talking about?
PS5.
What about the PS5?
Oh, yeah, I was asking, if any of you guys had one, because...
Oh, I
sure wish.
I have one.
I have a PS5.
I mean, I bought my PS5 at a really shitty price, but, you know, that's what it is.
I managed to get mine off of Amazon, and surprisingly enough, they had a disc copy.
I literally only bought a PS5 because of Gran Turismo 7, and guess what? That didn't even turn out to be a good game.
I'm not gonna lie, I only got the PS5 for Sonic Frontiers.
Honestly, I got a pink deck to play like literally anything.
I mean, at the very least, I can play Horizon Forbidden West, which is a hell of a lot better game than Gran Turismo 7.
I've also, I've heard good things about Genshin Impact. Also, because I've heard a lot of people are getting into that game now.
It stole the Fan Choice Awards.
Who's her?
Or the Fans Voice Awards.
Players Choice Awards.
Yeah.
Yeah. Apparently,
Kids Choice Awards. Okay.
Yeah, I only just saw it just to see who would win.
How did you feel about Sonic Frontiers losing, Blue?
Honestly, not too bad. Honestly. I'm just happy that Sonic got nominated for, well, pretty much anything in like a really long time.
It honestly broke my heart though, because like, the only reason why Genshin Impact won, I think, is because it literally bribed its player base.
Yeah, I know, it's actually true, that actually happened, that's the reason.
Even nominated for this is kind of an admirable feat, okay? Sad that it didn't win, but it got nominated for an award. Think about that.
Yeah.
Which isn't really the same as winning an award.
Yeah, they still have the stars.
IGN went up and said that Sonic was always good, and I'm like, wait. IGN actually saying Sonic has always been good. Is it the end of the world?
I say nominations aren't really that much of a feat, considering only like 5 games were released this year.
The end of the stage. Yeah, got a critical hit. Die, stupid shell cunt.
I mean, true, but honestly, I'm just happy a Sonic game got nominated for, like, anything in a while.
Wasn't Sonic Racing nominated? Sonic Mania?
Yeah, that was Sonic Mania, I think.
It's been a while since Sega hasn't made a game in a while. Like, it was literally 5 years since Forces and Mania.
And then Frontiers came out and everyone actually liked it. IGN. And we all know how IGN is when it comes to Sonic.
I feel like Frontiers should have won no matter what, because like, it's not even about the game. It's like, it's all about like how the whole game was basically a 180 degree turn for Sega and Sonic Team. Like, it was a turn to the right direction, and the future for the Sonic franchise looks very, very bright.
I'm gonna be honest with you, even though I haven't played the game, I feel like a lot of the reason why people were reviewing it so positively is because someone said, if this game does well, they're doing Adventure 3.
I mean, a certain even if, Asian man said that.
Even if they had no plans for Adventure 3 or even an Adventure remaster, I still think Frontiers is a really good game on its own.
I need Sonic Adventure 3 or I'm going to eat every single chair in my household.
I mean, there's no guarantee that Adventure 3 will be great. Like, what's the story even going to be about? Like, are they just going to bring back
something original? Chaos or something? No, I don't think they will.
I feel like an Adventure 3 game is just going to be like any other Sonic game. Like, I don't know. I'm not really that excited for it.
I don't know.
Let's just let Sega worry about that.
Yeah.
I think Frontiers could have been named Sonic Adventure 3, and it wouldn't have changed anything.
I mean, that's kind of
I mean, it would have changed the reception. Like, I think people would have loved the game even more if it was called Sonic Adventure 3. I mean, just think about it.
Ever, Legends is what makes Legends is worth the next 7. It's true.
Oh yeah! Now that people know that IGN likes Sonic now. What does this mean for the Sonicators?
I don't know. We'll find some excuse for it.
Probably.
And to be honest, IGN was always a piece of shit company. It's not even about Sonic. They just don't have good reviews at all for any game.
I mean, we got Game Explained,
like,
so...
Have you seen the Cuphead review? Like, the fucking journalist or the reviewer couldn't even make it past the tutorial. And because of that, it's
not
a bad game.
I haven't seen the Cuphead review on that.
Okay, yeah. I can still try again so I can get the bullet so I can... Get the lance on top, so you get the balloon upgrade. Fight Wave Man, get the balloon upgrade.
Okay, there we go. Finally managed to get my TV off.
Okay.
Good job. You fucking Venus the stage from World 5. Game Boys,
guys. I'm gonna head out for the night. I'm just gonna dip for the night. I'll be back tomorrow with more sprites, memes, and making fun of Giga for how much he sucks at this game. But I am gonna be doing that. Just gonna be doing some background checks with that animation to make sure Pivot doesn't find a way to screw this over. But let's be honest, it's probably going to do that anyways.
No, I didn't get it in time. Shit.
With that being said, I'll see y'all tomorrow. Hasta la vista, like the Terminator told ya, and Merry Christmas, muchachos!
Happy Hanukkah.
Cool! Cool. Alright. Later, man.
See ya.
Hasta la vista.
See ya.
How's it turning out good for nothing other than I'm just trying to make it?
See the frog. Or maybe have like no iframes. Shit. No, so close. Glad we didn't have to fuck around the ladder. No. My fucking Wave Man, who Dive Man as well. Yeah.
going up. I actually went down the ladder. Of course, they ran out of mirror buster, so now I have to kill myself so I can have another shot to get to the door.
Yeah, I dig it.
At least many bosses don't respond after you die.
Carlos, song's a bop. You heard of a Sabaton by any chance? Yo, I love Sabaton. Shido Yama has to be my favorite song.
Yo, I'm a dementor. Yes! I made it. Alright, we navigate around these. Wait, I just playing Sunstar theme. It's pretty annoying. It's supposed to have, like, no iframe.
Dudley.
Yeah. Nice one. Oh, wait, you forgot the tail.
Oh. Yeah, okay.
Does he have one?
Yeah, he should.
And now?
Wait.
He's got the balloon upgrade.
We can always just redraw the longer tail.
That balloon is so hard. That's the dive man. Repent and instant kill Deathfire.
There, that works. Dude, you had it.
Ta-da.
Yeah.
Well, the most fun part about this is over, so.
Set another hug.
I've never played much better game.
Equals pan to the blood.
I did a lot of damage. Because the multi hit me. You know, that's why I have like no high frames.
Dang, I need a drink.
Whoa, he pushed me into the instant oh, shit. He's hitting you like 5 times in a row. One more hit. Yeah, let's go. I speedy dive, man. Now we get essentially a metal blade. And I also got the balloon upgrade, which is so overpowered in this game. Yo, I got the water cutter. Alright, time to take on Skull Man. Likely. Water cutter can hit through this guy's skull. Yeah, his whip is pretty good. But this, I mean, it's essentially, I'm essentially Rush Jet from Mega Man 3. Skip this. Oh, okay.
Okay, come on.
fucking Rush. I can't use Rush. Fucking piece of shit. Use the balloon, skip all that. I look at Top Man and Iceman, and I'm pretty sure it's also Windman. Hopefully, the energy balance start to start. No. I mean, I can just quick swap. Say quick swap in this game. Press A and B on the second player's controller. First amount of balloon. Guess what? No, it's part of this guy. Yes.
Fuck you.
It's like over 200 HP. It's like twice the amount of money. Can't damage boost him. Good. And guess what? It's a diagonal auto scroller. Man, I don't think I've ever seen a game with a diagonal. It would be like Mario 3. Maybe Mega Man 8 had this.
Why not?
Next footholder from Iceman stage. What? Oh, come on, that guy. I missed out more balloon ammo now. So I'm going to do right on the view.
Okay.
Oh, man. What all this? Back there, the balloon just cheeses all this. I'm finding sands right now. That's what I want. I'm going to do fucking Sandman stage. All right, the dinosaur thing for Mega Man 7. Oh, so I can just multi-hit this. This weapon is pretty fair and balanced. That was like Skull Man.
What? He said something about Michael Jackson?
Oh!
Oh, Okay.
No! Man, you're really bad at this game, man. Let's go. They got the speedrunner item. And the Grinder Drill Man.
Yes.
Yeah.
I thought it was the Jetsons.
What? What?
No. There was actually this band called the Jetsons, right? And they made a song called Hard Times. Ice Cap Zone uses that same melody.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Never mind. My bad.
Yeah, it's kind of stupid.
Yeah, so that's from Christmas from Bob Man stage. Okay, we're gonna do this drill spikes. Okay, so there is it death. Kind of like the hippo. And I think it destroys bosses.
Okay.
Oops. No! Frick, I died. Yeah, that guy's dead because I already killed him.
Stop dying, then. Just get good.
Yeah, skill us too. But just use the
beam. Improve. What about the two?
I know.
Is this a three-phase fight?
No, two.
Congratulations, did you win? Do the box with weakness.
Yo, Rev, look at that.
Okay, okay, those are pretty cool effects, dude.
I'm not going to get the wire because I don't really need it. Crash Man is kind of a pain in the ass to fight.
Is that going to affect the shading on this guy, or you're not going to shade him?
I'll shade him. It's going to affect the gloves, but probably not him. I don't know how much brighter I can go with it.
Hey.
Me either.
Easy.
Yeah, no choice. I didn't think about it. They're really there. What I have.
You got the drill cannon. I'm drill torpedo.
That's like pure white.
Heavy drill bomb. That's like a rack beam. You also got the insta-kill. Insta-kill is possible. You actually gotta be that good. Alright, time to go after Bright Man.
Yeah, I guess his shading is gonna have to be, or his highlight has to be pure white. That's a bit shitty, but okay.
I forgot about that. I was funny too. I'm not gonna make it. You know what
you get? I really back the hell away of all. Just eggs. There should have recklessly dashed in the spikes. Gotta go fast.
Come on.
Give me some help pickups. Not help pickups.
It looks like Shadow now.
Gotta shit fast.
I mean, he was supposed to be a form of supersonic, so that sort of comparison is a little inevitable.
I mean, it looks cool, though.
Yeah! It is!
What? You just balloon? Hello, Eddie? Thanks for the extra life. Would have started earlier. I wanted you to be in the game already.
Okay. Okay, I was about to forget. Okay, I'm good.
Die. See? I just one hit kill Shadow Man.
Okay, please.
So, there's probably be all 8 robot masters in this game before you finish. Creepy fun boss. Where's the next relationship? What's up? Well, shit. Man, it's pretty hard. We got some bouncy dudes. You're gonna accidentally dash into the boss again. Weakness. Kid, it's not the best shirt.
I'm literally hitting you!
See, there we go.
No, I dashed into a fight.
That's one of my Mighty Number 9's tricks. To be able to, it's like stealing their day when that happens.
I can just skip it. Fucking Sparkman shit. Or what? I could use Rush Cannon. Cannon again.
Why am I playing so much after this?
Look, maybe you're gonna want to eventually draw your guy fighting Nazo at some point. So, now you have a reference.
No! Well, that jump is so hard. I don't even fucking X Maverick on freaking use the shit. And he's literally like the best thing ever.
No way. No, this one.
Next thing I have this. I have no blue energy.
I'll take a new brush can against this guy right here.
It's two extra lives. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.
I mean, just look at that chat. Can't go back. And I feel blue energy. No. Game sucks. Son of a bitch. I should have gotten blurred. I can't get up there. Anyway, supposed to do this. More for the last, we'll see you so bad.
I wonder what's up here. Nothing's really up here. I tried.
R. Damn. Probably a fear of Eggman to go.
Okay.
I think it's 03. No! Damn it! This game sucks.
I got it. I got it.
Energy.
Thank you! I need that! I need that.
They have both your recovery things.
No.
What?
I don't have any.
You wasted it?
No, they didn't give me any.
No. Well, what I can just do is, like, the missiles from the first phase. Speedrun do it, does it?
Yeah.
I mean, you wouldn't lose this match. You didn't try to go faster only.
There was no weakness. There's literally a timing which when you have to attack, when she turns like dark red, like that right there. That's the only way for you to attack.
Sit there. You use the missiles because that does a lot of damage. The speedrunner does that.
Oh yeah, right. Let me try that then.
So I've seen the speedrun do it. Is that on the second phase when it's like? But it's like tall and all set, use a sword.
No, I forgot to go up there! No!
Then it's on the ground, they use the punching thing.
Oh, why'd I do it so late?
Just get the speed. Yeah, just look up fast, speedrun. See? Well, I'm gonna die so I can get more blue energy. Actually, no. I don't need the blue. Blue sucks. Fuck you, Rash.
You're right, it does do a lot of damage. You're right. I didn't think about it.
Don't just look up the speedrun method.
I didn't think about it like that. I thought there was no weak... Really, I thought there was not exactly no weakness. You only could have used this. The Mighty Buster, whatever you call it here.
The second phase, when it's tall, use the sword, and everywhere else, use the punchy thing.
Punchy thing?
I don't know. Whatever the ground thing is, I don't know.
I got the trick here!
But here, it looks like...
I can have an idea, hold on. Ah! Okay, why? I thought it was all. It was dark purple there for a second. Why did it do that?
Correct.
I still got 5 lives, but no E takes. Why? I need something.
NES. Shit.
But I got the trick though. You're so right about the missile thing.
What are you talking about, Carlo?
Okay.
Oh. Oh, yeah. No. I didn't think I've seen that before. Dude, it reminds me of this one painter from the 70s. I think I don't remember his name, but he's like Polish. I think his name is.
You probably had bro.
I can't do that name. Zdzisław
Beksinski. I'm trying to die so I can get my balloon.
And his paintings are
weakness.
His paintings are fucking insane. Like, hold on.
Talk about you, the Sultan. Oh, fuck, I'm back here. Is that music the drum?
Some of these paintings are a bit disturbing. Hold on. I'm gonna put a spoiler on some of them. Okay.
Where'd it go?
Look at that.
That was probably not worth it, but at least
it looks
to do
grand
that.
As fuck, dude. Guys, everybody, look at this Nazo pick.
Give our blueberry.
It's Zdzisław Beksinski. I think that's how you say it.
Right.
Yeah.
In the game. Oh my god.
Okay, I got you. I got you. I can do this. Nope. Okay, I got out. And that don't mean I haven't figured out his weakness. Where I need a recovery. Give me one.
It'll
be easier for me.
No! The stage is like brutal. Fuck off, Shadow Man.
Ooh, that looks kind of good, actually.
Now, is the little chaos energy thing going to be affecting the shading around his leg there, or...?
I don't think
so. Me?
I'm talking to the artist.
Oh.
Oh boy.
Okay.
Look at that. Big ball.
Ooh! I used the balloon. Slide. The drum is also annoying. All right. Now the blue, so I can actually beat this run. Let's go. I have the rush cannon equipped.
Really? It was purple. See, they're on dark purple. Why? Give me a recovery at least. Give me a recovery. Thank you. I need it. You give me knife. Thank you for giving knife two times just to give it to me.
I can't use rust cannon, so I'll just spam drill bomb. Four down. 12 levels to go.
That was fast.
So, who's watching my stream right now?
That's a Toad Man. I don't know this game. He's an athletic fuck.
Whoa, what is that? Is that just part of the background there, or?
It's sand.
Shit. He accidentally used Hell Wheel into the abyss. Oh, come on. This thing is made for Hell Wheel. We got all the ramps. No!
Okay, recovery.
Go. Kill the boss. No, I died. Back to the game. A lot of them. The team has like no checkpoints. Oh shit.
What happens now? Oh, jeez. What's happening? Did I do it?
Yeah, you did.
It exploded. I think you did it.
Yes! 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 Yes!
Snap out of it. Now!
No!
Congratulations.
Surprise!
Congratulations, you beat the shitty video game.
It took me 47 times to finish. Yes.
I could have done it easily.
Yes.
All right, I think I'm gonna head out. Tired.
I'm so done.
Well, all right.
Later, guys.
Later, Ed.
There's Trinity.
Congratulations, you win.
You're awesome winner. Treat-out.
I hate the stage so. A ball?
Yes! Thorn!
You've done it!
But! I didn't really.
Right.
There's one more.
There is another.
It's kind of disappointing how Mighty No. 9 turned out to be. Like, it looks like a really pretty game.
It is.
I'm looking at this artwork here from the cutscene. Well, if you call
isn't
it
supposed to be a show.
Yeah, but they got canceled because I don't know. I don't know why exactly, but I think they just discontinued it actually. Yes, get that shit.
Number 100.
Oh, guess what I learned out of this?
Is this the credit?
Yes. Guess how long these are.
4 hours.
20 minutes.
Yes, 4 hours.
Skip all.
It's like 4 hours. Four fucking hours on normal. It's 4 hours.
A shitty indie game. How's the credits 4 hours?
This is just normal.
I don't know. Wait a minute. Are these all the mighty numbers, the robots that I was fighting? That's why it's having those big numbers. I don't like it. It's a lot. How many robots did they make to do finally?
I don't know. Those are badgers. Because they had a Kickstarter.
I don't care. Skip the final part. What final part? Yes, I don't care about the final part.
Alright, get out of there, no man. Nobody likes you. Give me some.
Didn't even try to lip sync the mouth.
I gotta go for this shitty game again. Shit again. It's good and bad with the hell wheel.
Still white.
Hope I don't die. Son!
Yeah, I know what you mean.
His name is Dr. White? It's kind of racist.
Yes. There's Dr. Blackwell as well. no pun intended there. When I said Blackwell as well. No pun intended there.
Blackwell as well.
Look. Oh, excuse. What? No. But guess what you gotta do here? I wanna show you this.
EX mode?
No, look at this. This is the last one. Look. Complete all. Look, clear the level without losing a life. That sounds normal, but complete all the stages.
Everything in one life.
No. I don't want to die today.
No damage run. Let's go.
Original game. Just you don't have to touch it if you don't want to.
Wait, the fuck?
Except I'm gonna have to. Just look at this. Look at this. I'm gonna have to. Look at this. I gotta fight him too.
It doesn't count?
I don't know. Let me find out in the wiki. I'm not joking. I'm not joking. I'm gonna look in the wiki.
This looks like just the same final boss stage again.
Let me check out Mighty Number 9 with this thing.
Right. That's definitely wrong.
Oh, are you kidding me? So apparently. Apparently he has 3 instead like the other one, the other boss I was fighting before. Trinity had 2 forms. This guy has, hold up. He has 3 forms to go through. That's even worse than Mega Man X 4 or 6.
X 4. That's what final boss isn't that bad. 0-1 is definitely the hardest final boss in the game. Definitely the hardest final boss. No!
You know what? No. Fuck this. No. I feel accomplished. I'm not going through this shit again.
Yeah, I'm gonna wanna. I'm probably put the game down. It is probably a view comment.
Oh, no, no, no. I'm not going to just put it down. I'm going to delete the game.
You go. No. To the crap.
End the game's misery.
Please. No, I want to end my misery from looking at it. And knowing that it exists in my computer.
Burn it to the ground.
Man, it's I'm free. Yeah, I'm free. It's gone.
Mega Man 11 is made just to spite this game.
I thought Mega Man 3 was bad, but this game takes it on a whole nother level.
Yeah, Mega Man 3 is bad. It's not as bad as like X7.
Alright, everyone.
Chill. Even some of the other crappy games like ZX Advent. Really bad.
Oh my goodness. Not just that's what how the game is. Just having to play it and how difficult it goes. But who's heard of Gunvolt? Azure Gunvolt or something like that.
It's a crappy ripoff. So here's
the name developer. It's called Azure Striker Gunvolt. I want to know if any of you, I'm going to put it on stream. I want to show you if any of you know this game. Right here.
Oh, let's see. I saw it on Steam. I want to try it out.
Oh, you want to try this game out too?
Yeah.
Right. Yeah. Apparently, look at this right here.
Mighty Gunvolt.
Oh, God, there was a crossbow. Wow.
Right, Station Second is much easier with the hand wheel.
They did a collab?
Yes.
Come on, give
me some. They even did a collab with Galgun.
Wow.
No! I died. I literally got hit like at least like five times.
They're doing a lot right now.
Galgunvolt beers.
Yeah, okay. I think I'm starting to get a little tired right now. I need to get some sleep.
Yeah, okay.
All right. Good night, everybody.
Good night. I think there was something. I think they did have a one episode anime. I think it was on
a one episode anime.
I think they didn't have. It was more like to know what happens, and then you gotta get to the. And then you gotta play the game to know more. I don't know why they did it like that. Kind of interesting why they thought that was a good idea, but it's pretty neat. And I don't know. Yep. I don't know if it's the more episodes here, but I remember seeing it on the My 3DS, the full episode, and I only saw one for a while. I didn't get into any more info if there was any more. I'm just so glad I'm finally free out of that. It took me, I don't know. I don't even know. It hurt. My heart was hurting with so much darkness. Well, it's like sucking my heart out. I'm just glad I'm free. Not my heart. Now there's light. There's a bit of hope and light in my heart again. I'm so glad I'm free.
No, I died. Oh God! I only have one life.
When you realize the flight takes 8 hours to get there, but in the world, and only 2 hours pass. Oh God! I'm not ready for it.
Hey, who remembers the video, I would like to nominate this award to Billy Clinton. Thank you very much. Who remembers that in the Game Awards?
My favorite Orthodox rabbi or something like that.
I want to put this up on VC commands. I want to show you how bad they edited. Something after the Game Awards, they didn't like it. They edited this. I want to show you the screen. I want to show you what I put on the VCN command.
Invincibility frame.
right here.
Ryan, be ready.
Look what they did. They didn't even try.
It just looks like there's a fucking ghost behind them.
No, but they just blurred out the body. But you can see the bottom part of him, the kid. That's so bad. The Game Awards didn't even try. They didn't even try.
I mean, at least they're trying to, like, I don't know, not give this kid any attention.
Yeah, but even though they were 20 hours late for that.
Yeah.
It's kind of a pain in the ass. Right, let's go. Let's look at this. He jumps all over the damn place.
Also, apparently there was more to this kid than that. I don't know why he's doing this, but I heard there was more. I just forgot why he did it. But there were more videos about him.
He didn't do it for any reason. Like, the kid's he's just a troll. That's it.
No, not that. We literally had more info about the Bill Clinton kid. Well, let me show you. It was crazy. Actually, more like I think you have to see it for yourself because keep supporting countries, whatever country, yeah, like Hong Kong or something like that.
Yeah, they're saying, yeah, they were saying that he was basically doing that shit. But the thing is, they can't confirm whether or not that's the same person because it happened like so long ago that they look like completely different people.
It was surprising. Like, he looked like he was on the news. He was talking with some people on the news, and then so now look at him. I can't tell if he actually looks the same now.
All right, time to go to Ring Man.
Hold up. And I was surprised to, who actually saw this themselves? Like, hold on, let me show what I'm talking about. Who actually went to where to go? Who is the game? I'm gonna go to the Game Awards. I hope they didn't take it out. They did not take it out. Good. They didn't even try a bit. Look, I want to show you where the kid was while he was hiding. Hold up. Watch this. Oh, wait, hold up. I forgot. Hold up. Let me put on stream. All right. There we go. I want to show you where this kid was.
Yeah, he was just literally walking behind. And nobody stopped him.
Yeah, nobody. Everyone thought that was him. Look right here. Look, you saw that? He was right there. He was. Let me pause it. Right there.
Yeah, like he just straight up walked down the aisle, and nobody stopped him.
They're completely concentrating on the winners. They didn't even think about what was going to happen around them. I don't even know if I should say that's not their fault or it is their fault. I mean,
could have been a completely different story if that kid wasn't a troll. Like this could have been like somebody very malicious, like an assassin or something.
Yeah.
And if that happened, then yeah. But the security needs to pick up their fucking game.
Yeah. Instead of just making accusations in life, try to pick up what's happening. Instead of just doing all your, instead of thinking you know what you're doing.
Yeah.
Also, I never noticed it, but there were some security guards that were actually coming after he made that announcement about the Bill Clinton thing. Hold on, let me show you. Let me see if I can find him.
Thing is, it took him that long for him to realize that that kid wasn't supposed to be there. Like, that's so bad.
Look, watch the people right here. Look, from right there. Look, see, they're coming right at it. Look, and then they tick them. Pretty crazy. You can actually see them take him. It's
pretty, I don't know. I don't know. And I thought, and they say that they, everyone's been saying that the, from the announcements that this is going to be the best year of their lives, which somewhat is good. Everything was good until that last moment happened. And I'm not saying it went back to bad. I'm not saying that. So it went back to being, it was good.
It went back to strange.
Cringe and strange. No, cringe and funky. That's the word I'm looking for. It was good, then it went back to cringe and funky.
With Zawardo, the themes.
It was hilarious, but let's be real. When you first see it and you look into where did that kid come from, and you notice that it's pretty hilarious. Let's be real.
Another fight, Joel Man. Another fight, Ring Man.
Oh man, that picture, that edited picture of the Game Awards. I can't get enough of that. What were they even?
Yeah.
Oh, and I think I may have heard. I don't know what was it again? Hold up.
Six down. Two more to go.
Okay, what was it again?
Hand from up.
Yeah, I'm tired. I'm gonna go to sleep after you show me this last thing.
Oh,
Serena, I see that. Yeah. Oh, I almost forgot to mention, there was this, what was it? I was gonna say that this,